Focus, Nebula. You need to be aware of everything around you. Perception's just as important as strength and speed.
None of them are important when I'm stuck here. I want to use what you've taught me somewhere outside of this room. I'm sick of just doing the same thing over and over, every single day.
Be patient, Nebula. You'll get your chance soon enough.
So now I need patience too? Looks like you've lost your touch.
Hardly.
That was actually a little impressive.
Just a little?
You're hurting me!
Great.
Nebula, you have grown so much.
Father.
You may yet be the greatest assassin in the galaxy. Don't you agree, Gamora?
Well, she does have the best teacher. I wouldn't expect anything less.
And yet you were disarmed so easily. Perhaps Nebula no longer requires your tutelage. Nebula, my favorite daughter.
Father.
Your attacks against your sister were swift, precise. You disarmed Gamora easily. I was impressed.
Gamora is a good teacher. I owe all my knowledge to her.
And yet you emerged the victor. You have clearly outgrown her teachings.
I can't... Gamora, you're hurting me! Father.
Nebula, you have grown so much.
Father.
You may yet be the greatest assassin in the galaxy. Don't you agree, Gamora?
She only won because she cheated. She blindsided me.
If you had a blindside, the fault is yours. Nebula, my favorite daughter.
Father.
Your attacks against your sister were swift, precise. You disarmed Gamora easily. I was impressed.
But I cheated, Father. I didn't win on my own merit.
That was not cheating. Gamora made a mistake. You took advantage of that mistake. Something any skilled warrior would do.
Great.
Nebula, you have grown so much.
Father.
You may yet be the greatest assassin in the galaxy. Don't you agree, Gamora? I'll interpret your silence as assent. Perhaps being bested by your sister recalled the importance of humility. Your attacks against your sister were swift, precise. You disarmed Gamora easily. I was impressed. You should be proud to defeat an enemy of such caliber.